children. Here we go.
One, two, three.
Somebody please give me 20 pounds. Thank you very much. Thank you for coming. You guys are absolutely amazing. My name is...
So if you want your windows cleaned, maybe this is the bloke. Yep. There's your man.
You're the most no goodest cat I've met in my life. You've been eating all my red beans and rice.
And I'm kind of happy that blue car isn't mine. Well, I'm lucky enough to be travelling in August and September, and that's when the Queen goes to Balmoral. So you are able to go into Buckingham Palace. Today, I took the opportunity to do just that. And so I could only show the carriages inside the mews that we saw, but inside the palace was unbelievable. Unfortunately, you can't take photos in there. But we had a great day, and eventually we came to the end. Well, the Novotel here in West London, it was a starting point for our Cosmos tour, and you can see everyone there waiting, and I'd love to say getting together, but at this time of the tours, nobody really knows each other. So it takes time for everyone to start to click and to get a bit chatty, but you can see here how we're very, very distant. But trust me, in no time, this group will come alive. Well, today I start the Cosmos tour. I've been in London for 2 days, and we leave London this morning, and we're off to Brussels and then Amsterdam. So we made our way to St. Pancras Station here in London, where we'll board the Eurostar.
So here we are. Here we are. There's Mark in the background. We found him. We found him here in London. Hi, Mark. And we're waiting with all the other 4,000 people to get on the train. It's just like being at home. Except,
not for Mark.
Except I'm not going to work.
I'm I'm not sure if any of us actually knew that this station has Europe's longest champagne bar. Well, we made it to Belgium, and we had a stop on the way through to Amsterdam to have a bite to eat if we wished. And I wished, and look what I got, salmon. I love salmon. And odd little place, but really fresh. The language wasn't the best, but I think we all had a bit of a break from the bus and a look around. Nice fresh food, a few little different things we probably haven't seen. Of course, most of us rain from down under or New Zealand. A few Americans on the trip. Anyway, this is our little stop before we head to Amsterdam.